Let me know, how is the food?
It's pretty good. I like the cook.
You like the cook?
Yes.
Do you like the food or the cook?
I like the food.
The food?
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Hey my Daizeeeess, welcome to my channel. So this is going to be my first cook with me video. Hi, good morning, good evening, good afternoon, what else, good night. So if this is you watching this at night, come on and then you can cook and follow this recipe. So today I basically wanted to invite you guys to my kitchen because I always do, but then directly mano a mano, one on one. I don't know if I said that correctly. So one-on-one. So basically this is going to be a cook with me video. I don't know how many times was I say that. This is going to be a cook with me video. So today we're going to be making liver mash, salad, sweet corn, and other sides. I'll see what other sides I can actually dip into it. I actually saw this nice salad on TikTok. I'm gonna try it next time, but today it's just gonna be a basic meal for my family and I. So we are basically going to be doing the cooking. I already have some of the ingredients here. The problem is I have to go to the station to go fetch my sister. I could have started a long time ago. That's why we're not starting right now. So I'm not making much of a mash because my sister doesn't like mash. Yeah, so I'm the one who likes mash, and also Sally also likes mash. So it's going to be two people. So I don't want it to be a waste. So we are here about to start this video. Thank you so much for clicking in. If you're new, welcome. Hit the subscribe button. Baby. Baby, welcome. This is the team. This is the TM team that you are supposed to be in. So I'm hoping to get a little bit of ASMR if it doesn't rain, because it looks like it's about to rain. I hope hopefully it doesn't rain so we can do this. Let's do this thing. Let's start with the pegging, guys. Let's start. So I'm gonna use this deep pot for my mash because it's spacious and it's giving me room. So I'm gonna just chop off like my potatoes into just random chops. Nothing important, just random chops. This knife is so blunt. Let me go. Thank you. salt. Okay, that's salt. You guys have seen it. And then that's it. The potatoes, I decided to do the veggies. I'm gonna do carrot strip, pepper strip. I got this nice Mexican chili from Padron chili peppers from Woolworths, and they were like 90 bucks. This is what they look like. How gorgeous are these? I wasn't gonna add them, but then I decided to be like, you are getting added. So I already used one yesterday because I love fresh chili on my food. I just love it fresh. I'm thinking of doing the sweet corn, but sweet corn is so tender, so we're gonna do it later on. But I want to have my vegetables out so that when I come back we can start. I have my carrots. Where is the onion? And then we have one beautiful onion here. I have my vegetables on deck. We have a yellow onion. I just realized that there is no onion in this house. Literally, this is the only onion here. So I'm just like, wow. So we have like two carrots. I'm gonna add a little bit more. Those are freshly produced carrots from Woolworths. And then we have the chilies. So I think we're gonna substitute everything with the chilies. And then I wasn't gonna add garlic, but since we don't have onions, we will substitute with having garlic. So I hate using garlic due to the fact that I have to peel off, like I literally have to peel off everything. So that's the pains of garlic. Garlic is hard to chop, let me tell you. I'm gonna just chop. God forbid, let me just not even think about it. So. I should have bought gloves to use this actually. I'm not gonna throw away the pepper seeds because I actually do want the liver to be hot. I want the food to be a little bit spicy. And we have the onion. I'm still not sure how. Ooh, there you go. So I'm gonna use this one for garnishing because we already have a lot of pepper. I just don't want it to override everything else. So we have our carrots. We have our carrots. We have our onions. White or yellow onion. We have our garlic here. We have our red jepanot. What the? Whatever the carrots are called, I just don't want to butcher it. Using Food Lovers sunflower seed oil. I usually pour it onto something, but then I guess it hasn't been poured. And just a generous amount of oil. And I'm just going to put a dash of oil. It's not a big deal because I am gonna not oil, of salt, guys. Where is this English? And of course, how can I leave out my favorite cayenne pepper? This cayenne is also from Food Lovers. And then medium raja. No, Norv's chicken flavor stock cubes. What is it? It's chicken cubes, chicken stock. but it's the cubes. I'm just gonna add one for flavoring onto the vegetable. I wanted to wash the corn with you guys, but face to face. So this is sweet corn. It's mini cobs, so it's pre-washed, but I'm gonna wash it again. So it's rinse before use, of course. It must. It was class one, so I'm gonna make everything because those things usually spoil very quickly. Very, very, very quickly. Hence I wanna just do it now. So let's wash. Yeah, so I had to pause for a while, and then the corn is fine. Let me move it. I'm gonna show you guys the corn is fine already. That's what it looks like. I wanna throw some butter onto it. You must move. So I have it on zero now. Let me just make sure. So I just wanted to show you guys. I got this refreshing classic lemonade drink from Krispy Kreme. Oh God. It is so zesty. If you like zesty, citrusy stuff, this is the type of drink for you. So it was just so amazing. So let's get to the cooking and finish up so we can chow. Stock butter. I'm gonna put some cayenne pepper because we love cayenne pepper in this house as coating. That's why I need the chef's gloves, like literally. I'm adding on some more salt because I feel like we don't have enough salt. And I'm also doing salad, but I'm gonna do salad when everything is done so that it doesn't get all mushy and stuff. Okay, the oil is not yet hot, but I have, this is the Southern Comfort coating, so I'm gonna coat it a little bit. I don't like this coating because every time I use it, it looks like it's gonna strip off of the meat the moment it hits the oil. So that's why sometimes I do avoid not using it. And it's a bit salty, so. Like on all of the end of the corner and then they're going out. I wonder what you can then YouTube channel. This slack, it's a bit chunky than the usual one because it was hard chopping it. I don't know, it was hard chopping it for me. I prefer my leaves are very succulently cooked, so I'm gonna pour a little bit of water and let it simmer a little bit in the oil. And make it into little bits of lettuce so it's easier to chew and to manage. before I actually go rinse any germs that might come with it. Let's go rinse this in Italian salad with a little bit of an African twist. Oh, this thing is just spilling. We are about to transfer olives onto. So we are about to finish right now. We are about to finish this cooking because, girl, I am tired. So I made some vinaigrette, so I'm gonna pour it a little so the salad can soak and leave some for the table. The moment I see you now up there, bow. Lady, oh, my lady, oh, oh. This is your body, go cause your bow, yeah. Baby, oh, my lady, oh, 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 oh. Because the way that you shake your cuckoo, my baby, you must come for. Oh, yeah, make you shake it, your bum. Oh, yeah, rock bottom, make you know, go give me your bola. I just pull like a make you give me one side, got your back. Oh, yeah, I'm to be your lover. Oh, yeah, rick bata, you to the shaka. One bottle of dog, oh, yeah. So, Flali, let me know, how is the food?
It's pretty good. I like the cook.
You like the cook?
Yes.
Do you like the food or the cook?
I like the food.
The food?
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Petit Lam, how's the food?
It's delicious.
How did it rate me?
12.
Oh, okay. Ceci, I'm not going to show her face, so I'm just going to show the food. How's the food?